Well, hygiene's one of the alternative cultural controls when it comes to black grass. Every time we finish harvesting a field with a combine, we'll spend 10-15 minutes with an airline that's already built into the combine and just blow that combine off in the gateway of the field where it came from. So if there was anything there, it would be in the gateway, it'd be easy to pick up for next year. We've always cleaned cultivators off when we're moving between farms to stop that spread of any potential seed, especially when we come from somewhere dirty. There's potential for blackgrass seed to move in straw, you know, in the local area. It's attention to detail, it's hygiene yet again. Keeping things clean is just vital. It's just another tick in the box that you're doing everything that you can, because you've got to do everything you can with blackgrass.